All right, hi guys, this is Ilias and Belinda from Baila Productions. Hello. And we're bringing back the dad jokes games, but dancing style. So it's going to be called Dancing Dad Jokes.
We can tell that this was your idea, being that you're a dad.
Yeah.
I came up with this. So I don't know. I don't have bad
nothing
jokes.
Nothing I saw on the internet made me want to do this. Nothing.
Nothing, no.
Nothing. Obviously. So for those who don't know the game, it's quite easy. We tell bad jokes. First one to laugh gives the point to the other one. And this game is going to be quite easy for me because Belinda likes to laugh. I'm going to win.
So you think you're going to win?
Yeah, oh I'm going
to
win.
Are you
ready?
I'm going to try my hardest to make you lose. I'm ready.
It's going
to
be so easy.
Oh my God, my phone just closed. Okay. Yeah, go ahead.
So, first joke. What kind of dancer is a fuzzy brown bear?
No idea.
A contemporary dancer.
It's ridiculous.
You haven't started yet. Your turn.
It's just really, it is bad.
Yeah, go.
Okay. Why didn't the skeleton dance at the disco?
I don't know why.
He had no body to dance with.
What?
I'm laughing. Okay.
What?
Focus.
Yeah, focus. What's a ballerina's favorite number?
69. Tutu. Okay, what is it?
Tutu. Told ya.
Okay. What is the fastest pie in the world?
I don't know.
Merengue. Damn it, you're so annoying.
Those are really bad jokes.
Yeah, that one wasn't so good. Okay, your turn. Your turn.
Who is the undersea monster who comes out in the winter and eats innocent almonds and pistachios?
I don't know.
The Nutcracken.
Composed. What dance do all astronauts know?
I don't know.
The moonwalk.
Oh. What did the hopeless dancer say when she felt burnt out one day?
Burnt out. No idea.
What's the point?
Okay.
200-0.
Oh, you're annoying.
Come on.
What did the groovy bank robber say?
I don't know.
Everybody get down.
All right. That was not bad. Yeah. How many dancers' teachers does it take to change a light bulb?
To just one.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, where do fortune tellers dance? At the crystal ball. Hmm.
What kind of dancing might you do in a sink?
In a sink?
Yeah.
Like where there's water?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Tap dancing.
(Clears throat) Where did the hamburger go to dance?
I don't know.
At the meatball.
Ooh.
Oh. All right. What do cows like to dance? What do they like to dance?
I don't know.
Any kind of music they like. No, it's a good one. No, I like no, that one. No, no. I like that one. I'm going to keep it for my next party.
What do cars do at the disco?
No idea.
They break dance.
Clever.
Clever.
Very clever. Why are all Fred Astaire dance studios on the first floor?
I don't know.
Because they're afraid of stairs.
Okay. What kind of dance do mothers like best?
No idea.
The mambo.
Yeah, that was a good one. I laughed at like almost all of them.
I won. I think I won.
Yeah, you won.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
I have a good sense of humor.
Yeah.
What can I say?
All right, guys. Peace.
Bye.
Take care. Bye-bye.